Representative Dale Coyenga is one of four CPAs serving in the Wisconsin Assembly. It's well known they've formed their own accountants caucus and have been poring over the state's books to form their own opinion on Wisconsin's financial situation. So it's hard to imagine how this comment raised any eyebrows.
We've been using gap accounting in this building for the last 2 years.
But after Coyenga said that at a hearing on September 18th, Pulitzer Prize-winning Milwaukee Journal Sentinel reporter Dave Ohmheffer zeroed in. When he called Coyenga for a PolitiFact story, the CPA thought he had successfully explained to the journalist what the accounting term meant.
When you're saying you're using GAAP, you're simply saying, I'm using this measurement tool. You're not saying anything about balancing a budget or if you're in the black or in the red.
However, in the Sunday paper on September 22nd, Coyenga's comment received a PolitiFact rating of mostly false.
I was the only CPA they talked to, and I spoke to every other person that they spoke to, and they all agree with what I said and the assessment that I gave. And so not a single source that they cited corroborated their mostly false rating, and they didn't cite their source as far as what got in the mostly false.
In the article's conclusion, Ohmheffer tries to explain why he gave the comment a mostly false rating. Now, Coyenga said they're using GAAP in the Capitol, but if he had said something completely different, like there's no GAAP deficit in Wisconsin, that would have been wrong. So Ohmheffer gave what was actually said a mostly false rating.
Essentially, the rating that the Journal Sentinel did, which was in the front section of the Sunday paper, I felt like it went out of the way to damage my credibility on an issue.
McIver News reached out to Ohmheffer to weigh in on this story, but he was out of the office the week after publishing the article and wasn't available. For the McIver Institute, I'm Bill Osmolsky.